Yo, what up gang? What up gang? Welcome rapaziada.
This is Roda Cabrada.
It's your boy Eddie Nostrada.
Back at it again.
Another reaction.
And today
we got
DK47
without memory. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, last time we had DK47, what?
No happy ending, I guess.
Yeah, so today without memory. I know it's another banger, as always. But hold up, if you guys are new here, consider yourself subscribing to the channel, like the video, and leave a comment down below. Any song you want us to react to or anything you know what to do, just write it down in the comments and we're definitely going to check it out for you guys. So let's get it. It's been a while we didn't record anything.
Yeah, that's right.
We're back. Hopefully. His songs are always tough.
Subi na minha magrela pra comprar um pão. Na banca de jornal vi uma aglomeração. Estreio pelo horário a movimentação. Senti frio na barriga tipo uma premonição. Acendi o meu cigarro sem dar muita atenção. Vou seguindo minha reta, voltando pra minha favela. Que dorme pronto pra guerra dessa sensação. Quando eu tiro o celular do modo avião, já começa a vir milhares de mensagens no WhatsApp. Não para de vibrar, um monte de ligação. Todo mundo comentando, falando da reportagem. Passa do ovo pelo canal da cidade. Fui correndo a mesma hora pra ligar a televisão. Não dá pra acreditar que o que eu tô vendo é verdade. Meu mano dentro do ônibus com o revólver na mão. Pensa que loucura, imprensa na cobertura. Esquadrão antibomba, viatura isolando a rua. Chamava de irmão, apelido professor. Corria de porta em porta distribuindo leitura. O Bob pede calma, ele não quer negociar. Não dá pra confiar nesse povo de farda suja. Lembra da ditadura? Se tal coronel Ustra matou o meu avô com maquinário de tortura. Eu falava sobre livro, mas ninguém me dava ouvido. Agora meu irmão em Cristo, mas não tava com a mão. O mesmo argumento defendido por político. Por isso eu vou perguntar pra vocês terem atenção. Tô liberando a dispensa, vou liberar a mulher. Machucar um inocente nunca foi minha intenção. Pode chamar de aula, pode chamar de sequestro. No final, pra ser honesto, todos vão ter uma lição. Vejo os capitão do mato tudo posicionado. Atirado do governo tem fuzil de precisão. Eu prefiro ser atingido pelo tiro do inimigo, mas nunca pela chibata na mão do meu próprio irmão. Nós resistimos muito tempo, não existe descobrimento. Em abril de 1500 começou a exploração. Os portugueses, 12 guarda e os padres jesuítas. Porque a cruz e a espada foi a única opção. Tu conhece tua árvore genealógica. Nossa frente falsa cidade ideológica. É o playboy achar bonito, tacar fogo e índio. Esqueceram do Gaudí no povo sem memória. Tu sabe a vida da Anitta
com... Is this song about like the slavery or something? He's talking about so many stuff.
Yeah, man.
Sorry with his friend.
And he's going like real fast.
Yeah.
I don't know, like, yeah, slavery and overuse of guns as well.
Yeah, and he's talking about his friend or something, right?
Really?
I think so. His friend, like, took the bus and he's doing something.
Ah, yeah, with a gun.
Yeah, yeah.
Something. Was on TV.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the part as well.
I just don't get the connection between those two things, like the slavery and his friend.
Yeah.
So confused, man.
So many names, man. Favela Beef,
yeah.
3, right?
Yeah.
Matou zumbi dos palmares, escreves, abusinhos e o povo quilombola. Meus heróis nunca viraram estátua. Morreu lutando contra aqueles que viraram. É bial que se foda que tu acha genial. Meus heróis nunca viraram estátua. Morreu lutando contra aqueles que viraram. É bial que se foda que tu acha genial. Bandeira lombada, são ratos da roubada.
That's true, man.
Yeah.
Cause those who bring the colonization, they are the ones who get the
statues and you
everything.
Know.
And those who fought against it, they ain't got nothing.
Nothing.
Shit.
Olha seu menor com o boneco do Thó. Louro de olho verde segurando o machado. Imagina seu menor com o boneco do Xangô. A vizinha passando, falando da malada.
Oh, man. This one.
O povo quilombola, meus heróis nunca viraram estátua. Morreu lutando contra aqueles que viraram. É bial que se foda que tu acha genial. Bandeiro lombada, são ratos da roubada. Olha seu menor, o boneco do Thó. Louro de olho verde segurando o machado. Imagina seu menor.
Like, if Free's like, I believe, a white guy with a green eyes, blonde.
Oh,
next, it's like, oh, this is
normal.
Yeah, it's a superhero. But I don't know what is
she was
Zangle toy. Probably a black toy. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Yeah, that's so true, man.
Yeah,
that's so true, and it happens in America a lot. Like, I'm like, white kids, they can do a lot of things and work with all they want, but black, wow, they just anything you do, you know.
Yeah, man. And it's like, if you use like those, if you use like a black toy, they will see that it's like witchcraft.
Yeah, it's like, you know, black itself is cursed. Like, anything that is black is like, you know, bad luck or something.
Yeah, the black cat.
Yeah, black market. Mention all those kids that died again.
Yeah, man. And he said something before, like, he mentioned the Bolsonaro, and then the Luiz Inácio. I think that they both, Bolsonaro is the
president, right?
Yeah. And the other one is the former president, I guess.
Oh.
I remember seeing that probably the population see them as idols or heroes, and that the problem didn't start with them, it starts so long ago with the king. And I don't know how they kill black people. That's why I don't... Because if, like those kings, if they do it, it makes kind of sense. Because of the slavery and everything, but the presidents.
Right, yeah, the president. I think they doing kind of same thing but different ways.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Like the cops, probably.
Yeah, the cops. And racism and all that nowadays, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, they just, it was tough, man.
It was a great song as well.
Yeah.
Could teach us a few things about Brazil.
Yeah, he's really the history of Brazil. He just gave us a lesson about it.
Yeah,
guys, we really enjoyed the song. It was great. DK47 Without Memory. Yeah, we really enjoyed it. If you guys are new here, once again, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment down below. Any song you want us to react to, anything, you know what to do, just write it down in the comments and we're definitely gonna check it out for you guys. That's it. See you guys next time.